mission: to empower and support children and families on their medical journey. BGF enriches the lives of children and families dealing with medical experiences through the exploration and integration of healing arts therapies by collaborating with the local and broader healthcare community, providing peaceful, playful, and creative environments and experiences when families need them most.
He just had a light. People were drawn to him and attracted to him. I don't think it was always just because of his illness. It was just who he was. Ben was diagnosed when he was 5. Neuroblastoma is a cancer of the nerve tissue. I mean, we knew it was a rare cancer, and we knew the prognosis was not good. But we never treated him like he was sick. We took care of him like he was sick. But we let him live his life. But we knew we were faced with a very big uphill battle. And I remember that, well, the actual first day we used integrated medicine, it was the first day of this antibody treatment, and we had been prepared that this was going to be the worst day of my life. When you allow some creativity into a space where you have nothing else, you have nothing but fear. And it was during those times where these, you know, whether it's the dance therapist or the meditation guy, where we were able to be in a room and it was like the anxiety just diffused and we were able to be completely present with them. And I thought, why can't we do this here? So we started the Benjamin Goldberg Foundation in 2018. Our kids deserve to have the same world-class treatments and therapies that Ben did. And with your help, we can bring those here to Hampton Roads. To find out more, visit BenjaminGoldbergFoundation.org and follow us on social media.
The CADD infusion backpack donation has allowed children to receive immunotherapy treatment in the comfort of their own homes, providing over 224 days of treatment per year to the oncology patients at CHKD. The Benjamin Goldberg Playroom at CHKD sees over 3,500 hematology and oncology patients a year and covers costs related to integrated medicine programming where children can experience the restorative nature of music and art therapy, dance, yoga, and guided meditation. Child life specialists and creative art therapists can help children find peace where they are free to explore and create in a space that is all their own. Our collaboration continues with the inspirational Let It Be signage in the playroom. Benjamin Goldberg was 8 years old when he was treated at CHKD. One of his favorite songs, Let It Be by the Beatles, gently reminds us to fully embrace all that encompasses the here and now. The Peace Out Portal is a virtual resource with free and easy access to the healing modalities of music, art, movement, and mind-body practices to children and families seeking support in conjunction with their medical treatment and beyond. The platform supports all patients and families anytime, anywhere, focusing on children 5 to 18 years old, with content useful for parents and siblings who are also in need of stress-relieving techniques. In creating a community of healing therapists, we have provided this resource to our local children's hospital, Ronald McDonald House, and pediatric physicians. The proceeds from the Benjamin Goldberg Golf Event will be dedicated to CHKD's mental health pavilion, namely the 13th floor multipurpose room. It is a therapeutic treatment space designed with the unique social-emotional needs of children in mind, encouraging the type of peer relating that can help propel a child through a difficult period of mental illness.
The Sundays with Wendy podcast has allowed me to share the more personal side of the story and insights on the healing journey. This is a seasonal weekly podcast, hence the Sunday, featuring conversations and interviews. We hear a little about the guest, their journey, and perspectives on healing specific to each season's theme. The podcast purpose is to inspire others by exploring topics on healing. Hey Jude, don't make it Working with the broader healthcare community, BGF supports programming with the New York City Health and Hospital System to empower their staff with the Creative Center Staff Art Workshops. Research shows that engagement with the arts in the healthcare workplace has a positive impact on general health and mental well-being of all staff by reducing stress and fatigue, awakening creativity, and increasing a sense of community at work.
The Junior Advisory Council was established for Ben's friends and peers to support the foundation's work with their own creative ideas. With nearly 40 members, the council holds meetings, plans events and fundraisers, all while learning how to make a big impact and give back to the community.
And I wanted to do something where you could connect with all the people during that time. And I thought, well, video games were something that I could connect many people around the world. So I thought, why not just get everyone together, get some gaming going for a couple hours? Yeah, and I thought, great cause, someone that loved games. It was awesome. I would love to help out the Benjamin Goldberg Foundation. Yes, there will be a 2023, awesome. 2023 Game for Gold 3.
With your help, we can continue to enrich the lives of children and families dealing with medical experiences through the exploration and integration of healing arts therapies, and by collaborating with the local and broader healthcare community, providing peaceful, playful, and creative environments and experiences when families need them most. Imagine what we can do together.
I think that life is the way I want it to. And I want life the way I want it to. Let's say I want to be the king of the world. I want to, but I can't. Like, you want to be the king of restaurants, but you can't. Because you own a deli and you can't. Well, you could have the best Rubens and Hampton Roads, but that does not mean you could, be the best. When you be the best, people might make fun of you. I love you and Mom the same percent, 999,000%, because you guys are the best parents in the whole entire universe. It's better than space, because you and Mom are better than space, because I love you guys very much. This phone call will not end. But if you have to save this voicemail, because it's a good voicemail, because this one talks about life, and life is the way I want it to go. So, I love you.